catch a show or hide caller ID on your Samsung Galaxy S9 or the S9 Plus running Android 10. Now first, tap on the phone application to launch the phone app. Then tap on the menu key at the top here and choose settings. In the settings pane, go down and tap on supplementary services and then tap on show caller ID. From the pop-up, you could choose network default, high number or show number. So make your selections. And then you can tap on the back key to go back or tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.